Is your salary around 40K a month? If you're a couple living in an Indian city, how do you make the best financial decisions within that salary? Let's talk about it. The first step is to look at your fixed expenses. If you can calculate your rent, your budgeting for transport, groceries, and everyday household expenditures within 50% of your income, you are on the right track. The second tip is 20% of your income goes to savings and investments, preferably at least an emergency fund. The third tip is to have a little bit of fun spending. 20% is okay because it's important to enjoy your life and have a quality of living. The fourth and the most important one is to pay off 10% of your income to any kind of debt or loans you have. This helps you build financial credibility and keeps your CIBIL score in check.
For more financial tips that's relevant to working Indians, follow Neera.